will be facing Liv Morgan for the SmackDown Women's Championship. Now, the last time you and Liv faced each other for a title, things ended in a controversial fashion. So I'm sure you're hoping Extreme Rules is a different story.
Well, with all due respect, there's not going to be any controversy this time. Speak of the devil.
Kayla, could I have a moment alone with Ronda?
Absolutely.
Thank you. I've never met anyone that says words that mean nothing more than you. You just said with all due respect, but you don't respect me. You don't respect.
I said with all due respect, and you're a do none.
I'm literally the only person on this planet to defeat you twice. So if there's anyone you should respect, it's me. But no, instead you want to say the same things I've heard my whole entire career. Liv Morgan isn't good enough. Liv Morgan doesn't deserve to be champion. But last time I checked, both times, your shoulders were on the mat, my arm was raised, and this was put on my waist. But I know nothing that I say is gonna make you respect me, so I'm gonna have to do what I've done my whole entire career and earn it. But the only way that I can do that is to beat you again. So when I defend my championship against you October 8th at Extreme Rules, I want you in an Extreme Rules match.
You want an Extreme Rules match with me. It's your funeral.